My eyes was talking to my arm, my leg, and my hand. My eyes said, "We are the most important than all of you. We are able to see. That's why your leg can walk. That's why your arm can move around and help the hand to pick up object." The arm was very angry. They shouted to the eyes, "We are the most important part of the body. Without the arm, hand, eyes are useless." The leg also get very angry. They say, "We are very important too. Without us, you can only see. You cannot move around." The anus heard the conversation. He just keep quiet and stop working. After 3 days, the eye get blurred. The arm and the leg get very weak and sick. They all finally approach the anus to cooperate. They admitted that they need one another to make the body work. Good evening, Club President, fellow Toastmasters, and guests. Last Friday, I organized a robotic webinar. I volunteered to give an opening speech. In order to make my opening speech more interesting, I start with the above story. Now I'd like to share with all of you how storytelling create more impact to my opening speech. The story helped the audience be aware of what the purpose of our webinar. Imagine if I just say, "Today the purpose of webinar is to provide you the vision and AGV and robotic arm information." It will not be so effective. Then I link the story with the outline of the webinar. Each part of the body refer to a speaker. This way the audience could visualize better our purposes. Imagine if I just introduce all the speaker during the speech, opening speech, it could not be impactful as linking to the story or the body part. Storytelling helped to create relaxed atmosphere. The subject was very technical. When the audience felt more relaxed, when they could be more focused, more motivated to listen. Finally, everyone liked to listen to story. They remember the facts better. In conclusion, if you know how to tell a story to convey your message to others, it will help you in your career. I believe that storytelling is your competitive advantage. Storytelling can be used to motivate a sales team. Most of the people can only remember the story I tell. They don't remember the rest. Story helps to inform, illuminate, and inspire. Storytelling is already in our DNA. Storytelling can be used to drive change. You can have a great idea, but you need to know how to communicate your idea to others. Great storytellers are not born. They are made. People work on it. I believe all of you have a story inside you. Use the storytelling to inspire those around you. Thank you.